And on this day, the very nature, the very plan, the very substance of the first God. And in words and thoughts cannot be presented. So, I'm going to pretend. Another example was a move by some change of language. Thought. Well, that was thought to be sexist and authoritative and abusive and mean. So we weren't going to use father anymore. Son. Son was exclusive and sexist and dependent. So we were going to use family and Holy Spirit and message to be. So they came up with a substitute for the traditional formula of the Creator, Redeemer, Sanctifier. But that is my real life. Well, that language was seriously flawed. And the reason it was flawed is because it moved us away from being a person and therefore being real to being a thing. Now, if you say, we don't have to get it. Jack is not a thing. Jack is not me. Jack has never been a kid or a human. Jack is a person. Someone that will make you laugh, someone that will break your heart, someone that will make you proud, and someone that at some point will let you go, why did I consider having children? But Jack is a person. Someone is involved and someone who will run back. Jack has never been a thing. God is perfect. God is someone who is on a cross. Someone